everybody. Today we're doing plyometric, so a lot of jumping around, a lot of fun stuff. Last time we did this, I almost threw up, so it should be fun today. Let's go ahead and get started with our jogging in place. We'll do our regular warm-up. You won't need any weights today. Make sure you have a towel, water, and you'll need a step for round one. Seconds at this pace, and we'll pick it up some. All right, faster. All right, knees up. Let's go to skaters. Alright, let's twist and pivot. Ten burpees, there you go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten jumping jacks. Alright, stop, shake it out. Alright, we're gonna do 6 sets of 3. So it'll be 3 minutes each round, do 1 minute on each exercise, as many reps as you can do, okay? Round one will be with a step. So we're going to do jump up, jump down, step up, step down, jump. And then we're doing a little shuffle, lateral steps. Alright, so I'm going to do this sideways. Alright, so we're going to, as many reps you can for a minute. Feel free to go faster than me. Alright, look at a challenge. You guys can do a lot more than me, so make sure you do. Alright, 5 seconds. We'll get started. Jump all the way up and all the way down, okay? Go. Seven. That's good. Now you're gonna step up and jump down. Okay. Good. Also your legs. So explode. Steps. Time to don't trip myself. Alright, but you're kind of shuffling, you're going quick, okay? So up, up. Set one, and you're done with your steps, so clear that out. Get some water, towel off if you need to. Again, you are not limited by my performance. Okay, go faster. All right, you got 30 seconds to breathe. We're going to do basically a lunge jump, okay, for a minute. Then we're going to do squat jumps. So we do those a bunch, and then star jacks. A lot of jumping in this round. It's already getting hot in this garage. All right, so squat, split squat jumps. All right, ready? Yeah. You want to change positions, a little twist. All right, 30 more seconds, keep going. Oh, I'm gonna burn a lot of calories this half hour. Seconds. Okay, squat jumps. All right, we're gonna down, jump. You can go all the way streamline if you want. Squat, jump. Let's do little jumps. Seconds. All right, star jacks. Holy moly. Alright, so squat. Okay. I might only get 10 of these. Alright. Quarter of the way done. Halfway. Man. Yeah, I hope you are crushing me on these. Oh, 15 seconds. Oh man. Alright. Single leg deadlift hops. So you're gonna go back and come up there. Okay. Squat jacks and then squat 180 jumps. Alright, 15 more seconds to break. Deadlift. Hops on the knee drive, okay? 30 seconds on each leg. So go back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, switch legs. Squat jacks. So squat, jack. All right. Halfway there. Yeah, like you're on a snowboard, you're gonna turn, jump it up, tap the ground. Oh, hurt from doing these yesterday. Oh, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Three more seconds. Oh gosh. Oh. 15 more seconds. Oh. Holy moly. Oh. 5 more seconds. Last one. All right. Woo. Great. 1 minute. Halfway through. 3 more sets. And spotty jumps. All right, you got 20 more seconds to breathe. Burpees for the jump, okay? There you go. No jump, okay? Seconds. Alright. Hit the mat for spotty jumps. So here. Just try to switch every 2 or 3 seconds. Alright, oh my gosh, 2 more sets. Go. All right. So you can go step. If you're tired like me, you step. But ideally, you jump. You can do it really quick. Ideally. Maybe we'll break if you want. Go back to double leg. Seconds. Alright. Single leg. So one leg. Whoa. Hopefully we get a lot more reps than me. Frog hops. I'm just gonna do like leap frog, back still. Just kind of going here. Five more seconds. And one more time. Alright. One more set. Break. Get a water. Skiers, wide leg push up and tuck, and plyo push ups finish. So, we got 3 more minutes of hard work, and then a bonus 2 more minutes. Alright? Alright. 10 more seconds to break. Mess. Alright, here we go. Alright, high plank, skip out. If you want to go in the middle, it's great. Or you stick to the outsides. Seconds. All right. All right, wide leg push up and tuck. All right, so feet are apart. The push up, tuck, push up, tuck. Seconds. Alright, finish up with plyo jump push-ups. I'm really dead. Give me, let's wait 20 seconds to start. Alright, so if you got energy, you can turn your body, if you want to go straight up, that's probably all I got left. I mean, I'll be able to do these. All right, we got about 5 seconds of this little ad break here. All right, here we go. So down, push up. Little hops. That's hard. What about a whole minute? That's 10. Keep going, guys. I got 30 seconds left. Yeah, try to get a few more. All right, come on, you got 10 more seconds. Come on, guys. Keep it burning. Oh. 5 more seconds. All right, stop. Take a little ad break. We got a 2-minute bonus. Oh. All right. Alright, we're gonna go 2 minutes of jumping jacks. Variations. Whew. Alright, we're gonna wait about 50 more seconds. Well, I think it's just that it's hot here. Not that I'm an old man, but whew, that was rough today. All right. All right. About 20 more seconds. We'll get started. Let's start with half jacks, okay? Start the easiest one. Alright, here we go. We'll half jacks with this. Alright, go up to titty. Go all the way up to titty. Alright, all the way up to standard. Go front split jacks. Alright, squat split jacks. Or lunge split jacks. Alright, squat jacks. Storm jacks. These are pitiful. Alright, let's go to rest. Ab jacks. T. Alright, here we go, guys. Wacky jacks. Ready? Work those sides. Knees, elbows, and knees. Alright, finish up. Stay there. 5 more seconds. Alright. Woo! Alright, that's it. You guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. We'll see you Monday.